And now that one off the back. Another opportunity for Baldwin. Another airmail. Three in a row.
In for a four-bagger.
And he got it again.
With the four-bagger. Get it, two.
13, 16. He's just for the heck of it. Puts it in. Another four bagger. That will clinch it for James Baldwin. Pushes it out of the way. Jamie just trying to lay it up front, slow him down. But Baldwin.
Patient.
That's the JV on. A little short left as Baldwin spins. Unreal.
Because he can't get into the hole.
Flips it. Oh, sneaks it in.
He says never mind.
He tries to push it in, but this one is over. James Baldwin is back on top again.